Hey guys, it's Kevin. Today we're going to talk about how to use a chip resetter to reset your cartridge level to full for C88 Plus. For this model, you have to right click on the printer, go to Printing Preferences, and get a check ink level. Click the check ink level button to get an ink level. Let me say this first. Ink chip resetter doesn't always be able to reset cartridge. You have a better chance to reset it when ink level is above the quarter full. You can reset anytime you want. However, I suggest you to do not let your ink level drop below where I draw in the box, drop below a quarter and before you reset it. If you get lazy, you run the printer until you get a red light. So you get a red cross, and you may still be able to reset it. The chance is not always good, but you may be able to. To get a resetter, we go to bchtechnologies.com and go to accessories, and then scroll down to cartridge resetter. And is this EP0? I also put a link above. Let me emphasize, even as above the quarter ink level, you may not be able to reset every single cartridge. If you get one cartridge you cannot reset, try it on other cartridges, and also try to get other cartridge on eBay. It's pretty inexpensive. And let me show you what cartridge can work on, what you cannot. It can work on any one-time use cartridge, either refurbished or original OEM. If it's third-party cartridge, make sure it's one-time use cartridge. It cannot work on those called refillable cartridge that have a transparent casing. Those cartridges usually has a permanent chip, or somebody called auto reset chip. If you run the ink all the way down to a red cross, it's not the end of the world. Most of the time, you got two chances. Last time, I ran the black to the red light. This time, I run both the black and the cyan to the red light. So I'm hoping to be able to reset both again. However, I'm not too optimistic. To use it is pretty easy, just line them up. I usually point the normally point the LED LCD light towards me, and that way I can easily align it. I just press it until you see a green light, and you should be able to see the red light first. If you don't see the red light, just your pin a little bit. You can do it as many times as you want, because I already run the black one down to zero twice, so I want to do it a couple times. Okay, now it's the cyan cartridge's turn. So you see I'm shaking it. It's just every time I take the cartridge out and in, I like to mix the ink a little bit. It's just like a personal habit. So don't do the things like I do, run it all the way to the red, then you'll panic and reset it. Reset it earlier. Okay, let's try it. So we turn it on, and it still shows us a red light. You can see actually the cyan doesn't have a red cross anymore. The black is still bad. When one is bad, it doesn't show you the ink level. So we're going to put another new black in, so we can see the ink level. Here you can see we got new black, and turn it on, and there's no more red light. Okay, now you can see we have a check and second chance on the cyan cartridge. However, for the black, run into the red light twice is too much for it, so we cannot use the black cartridge anymore, and we have to use a new black cartridge. So yeah, just reset it early. Let's reset the Magenta. I really need to show you one more trick, very important trick. Magenta is 3/4 full, so I will have no problem resetting it. Just while I'm doing this, when I restart, something unthinkable happened. I got a red ink light. Check ink level, And it's the black that has a problem. It's weird because I just got a new black cartridge. Fortunately, I got four black cartridges in that package. So I tried all four. None of them is good. No matter which cartridge I use, it is bad. In this situation, I put a black cartridge back in there. And I remove a quote-unquote good cartridge. See, the black cartridge is still in there, but I removed the cyan cartridge. This is how many black cartridges I tried. It's just crazy. Now, when I restart the printer will focus on the missing cartridge, which is a cyan, and it's kind of ignore the black cartridge. It says the cyan cartridge is bad. Yeah, there's no cartridge. But did you see the black? It doesn't have error anymore. Now I put the cyan cartridge back and restart the printer. And the printer doesn't have a problem with the black cartridge anymore. So the problem is fixed. Let's check the ink level. And refresh, and you can see almost there. The black is totally fine, and we did reset the magenta. So magenta is full now. So we can reset the yellow anytime. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us at www.bchtechnology.com or locally at Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers.